That is Kaer Paravau, the castle of the Four Thrones, in one of which you will sit, Peter, as High King. You doubt the prophecy?
No. That's just it. Aslan, I'm not who you will think I am.
Peter Pevensey, formerly of Finchley. Beaver also mentioned that you planned on turning him into a hat. Peter, there is a deep magic more powerful than any of us that rules over all of Narnia. It defines right from wrong and governs all our destinies, yours and mine.
But I couldn't even protect my own family.
You've brought them safely this far.
Not all of them.
Peter, I will do what I can to help your brother. But I need you to consider what I ask of you. I do want my family safe.